My eyes well up, my home, my chapel, my sanctum, my sacristy, all blown to smithereens by infidels, non-recognizable bits of profane nothingness.
There might still be something here.
My buggy? Ha ha, Doom Popper. She lives yet?
Sturdier than it looks. There you are. Good dog.
Dinky D's alive! I knew he would prevail. He's a survivor, that one.
Here. I'm taking it back to Jeet's fortress. Meet me there.
Indeed. Indeed, sight. I'll steer her safe.
Good dog.
Drink. On me, drink.
No! You leave him alone! Dinky D's a friend! He's not for eating! We need to find a safe place for you to stay, Dinky D, and keep these savages at bay.
I'll put something together.
Go jabber at the brass.
Hey, that guy. Decent driver.
Hear the Dinky D? How's this?
Stay.
Can you let me look?
Blackbeard Legend is growing.
Look.
Not bad so far. Talon, huh?
I hear it's possible to tear down the jaw with this.
Oh, that sounds like Gutcash, John. But it's possible. With a pinch of black magic.
What do you know?
Ha! Oh, you got balls the size of boojums. And you done us some good, granted. So hear me. You'll need to get your harpoon reinforced to get through that first gate. Easy. But your biggest hurdle are those hinges. That's why it all calls for some black magic.
Explosives.
Oh, yeah. With the Talon, build you an explosive jag tip. Blow those hinges right off. Boom.
Let's do it.
That's odd off. Bet you need to keep her filled with a steady diet of primo ammunition, huh?
Always need ammo. Keep talking.
There's something brewing out there. War boys from Gastown are tightening the noose fierce-like. I hear their leader Scrotus got his gumball sawed up by some wild deuce. This land is about to be scorched by Gastown wrath. Our weapons won't do. I need powder. Black, deadly, and smoky.
And that's where I come in, huh?
Now, listen! One of my people was taken by thrall rustlers sometime past. He sprang himself back here, told me a prisoner there knows the recipe for black powder. You go get me this prisoner, alive and talkative, and he tells me the specs for cooking up the powder, and you're set for ammo for life. There. Mark their hideout for you.
Death Run is a ride. Gonna bind your soul to your ride.
I hear him calling. I hear him. Oh, do you?
Big Chief in Gastown wants collecting. Shall we go get him?
Pick a target! Smithereens!
Hey! What the hell are you doing out here?
Practice! Just practice! No need to get itchy trigger fingers!
This is hurting my nugget! Fine! Whatever! You may proceed.
Oh, it's a beauty, Saint! Such power! Can you feel it? We're ready for the jaw! Ready as we'll ever be!
What do you know of these dead barracks?
Mostly cast, huh? So the patrols are nastier, more frequent.
That is colony would work.
There is Pink Eye, an ancient lady of war and racing. Touched by the angel, her machines are truly gifted.
shall cleanse this place of the monster scarecrows and Scrotus totems! I don't mean to question your saintly methods, but the angel calls for our holy work to go no longer.
Hold tight!
I'm not worried about the transcendence of the magnificent.
Where can I find this woman called Pink Eye?
Look to your map, Saint! If things are as bad as in the Great White, she'll be under terrible pressure from Gastown war parties.
Then we'll do the same for her as we have for the others. Almost there. What are Pink Eye's defenses?
Just a big, tall tower. Hard to breach.
I'm gonna scout it out before we get any closer.
Sound idea. Sound idea. Keep our distance. Work up a plan.
Help us, stranger. Our walls crumble. My sister Pink will succumb if you do not destroy them catapulters.
Smoke rises. Roots have descended. Oh. Cannon, piston. We must make our presence felt.
No. There's no reason to risk our skin here.
If Pink Eye should die...
We'll use the gear that's in there. Your fabled fingers are nimble enough.
My fingers won't fail me, Saint. But these defilers, the very same ones that destroyed my sanctum. Saint, summon into mind the horrors they brought. They will do the very same here, and they will leave no sacred tools.
They'll burn what they can't carry.
And they break what they cannot burn.
Then let's go.
Yes. Yes. Fire and brimstone! They're reducing the Pink Eye Sanctum to rubble! They swarm like flies!
There's only one way inside. Through there. Keep an eye on the car.
Yes, I will not leave her here.
Catapults will be a problem.
Let's use the harpoon and rip the beast open.
Fire!
cast her inside.
Let's hope Pinkeye can hold her own until we find a way in.
I see a way, but it's higher.
Maybe there's a way up through the ruins.
Yeah, I was just dreaming about killing him. There, new flesh to peel. White luck, a strength.
Fall in with me.
Get into battle.
Fill up on water.
Let's see what's inside.
Wheels! 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 Lay down your arms! Let's you and me parley instead.
No more sticky tricks, Stinker. Today, we finish it.
Called my bluff, Wheels! It finishes today. The total eradication of all you, everything here.
Master order this? Scrotus word? Or are you playing solo?
Oh, it's sanctioned.
Tell me about it.
Way up on high.
You tell me, son.
Tell you what?
Tell me why I shouldn't land a slug right between your eyes.
I need your help.
Let me get this straight. You come here, stranger to my domain, and risk your life to help us.
Yes.
Desperate and capable. I think we can do business.
The big chief in Gastown!
Can we trust it?
Oh, these folks, they know engines, huh? And the V8 we seek.
Let's hear it.
They say, to take the big chief, one must win a most dangerous race.
Who do I see about this race?
The Gastowners call him the Outcrier. Oh, he hangs out near the refinery underbelly.